Well, I've got two birds that I don't believe are hungry. And I'm turning out in a place that looks like there may not be much game. Not exactly a recipe for success. We'll see. Both birds decide to head off to that telephone pole. We'll see how things go. I walked out into the field back over in there when I first pulled in. See if I could find any sign. I don't see much. That's a good sign right there. BB up there. Yep. You can't stay away from the pole very long. I think Coco's still on the telephone pole. Go, BB. Well, she's flying a straight line. I think she might be home. Saw something. Not a lot of game trails here either. A few, but not many. I see Coco back on that pole. There she comes. She was on that ball. Ooh, Coco. Come on. Let's find a quarry. Go, BB. Go, go, go. BB is leading the chase and she's still up front, still flying. Landed on a bush, down easy. Coco's down easy. There goes BB. Coco too. BB leading the chase. Both still flying, flying hard, flying low. And flare up both birds. Coco just died. I believe they caught it. I hear it. Good girl, baby. Good girl, Coco. Baby, baby, come here, babe. They were on it last time. I wasn't about to be left out this time. Baby, you got another one in you?